we are doing accreditation of women. We have to find out whether it is adulterated or not. We will take samples of milk. We have taken two samples of milk and we will mix it vigorously. This creates a foam and this one doesn't. That means this milk is adulterated with the foam. And now we will take the solution of sugar. We will take in a glass of water. In this we will add the solution. The real sugar will create a clear solution after mixing it, and the adulterated will remain the residue on the bottom, or it floats on the water.
And turmeric, whether to find out our turmeric is adulterated or not, we will add detergent in turmeric and mix it.
Sure. Adding turmeric na?
This turmeric is not turning red. That means this is adulterated. I have bought this turmeric. This turmeric is adulterated. And to find out whether a tea is adulterated or not, we will add tea in cold water. This tea is leaving its color in cold water. That is, this tea is adulterated because tea does not lose its color in cold water. And for red chili powder, we will take red chili powder and rot it on sea salt. So it will leave its oil and color. And if it leaves its oil, that means that red chili powder is not adulterated.
Then
this chili powder does not leave it oil on tissue paper. That means this chili powder is adulterated. And for cinnamon, this is not adulterated cinnamon. That's why I cannot show you. But when we will break cinnamon in hand and it will leave its color, and that color is permanent, that means this cinnamon is adulterated. And for honey, honey burns in when it is lifted with fire. But our honey, we are not allowed to burn on this honey.
So if they are fire, that means they are pure.
Yeah,
if not getting fire, then
it is unpure.
Oh.